not even.
Diesel power! Oh, it's only 35 in here, but we'll go 60. Oh, man. Oh, here they go again. It's hilarious.
Fuck yeah! This is what America's about, baby. Yes.
You're stop, babe. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, shoot.
They're burning out.
I know. Guys all have the Blue Lives Matter flags.
They're all burning, rolling coal in the tunnel. Wyoming homies, they're rolling coal through the tunnels. Stopped to say what up to them. They thought I was going to beat them up, but support them 100. Fuck yeah. Get it, son. Fuck yeah. Here we are at Baker's Hole Campground, Custer Gallatin National Forest in Montana. And here's the rig, a little sick truck set up, and our camper. But that way is towards West Yellowstone. We're just waiting on a first come, first serve spot. We had a staker claim, got the wifey over there sitting in front of him, kind of imposing, but is what it is. They're cool people. They almost got in a fight with somebody over a spot. It's pretty ruthless out here. Anyways, we got a spot, just gotta wait like an hour, and we'll be in there. Like swimmer. Take care.
Here we are at Fire Hope Falls, Yellowstone National Park. It is. There she is. Nice big falls. Fire Hole Canyon Drive. Let's see if it gets around. Look at that beauty. Now we are at Gibbon Falls. South Overlook. Gibbons Falls, some mountain ranges.
The artist pink butts.
That one in the middle is like. Dad.
Thumper Pot. That's what I'm naming this one.
You see that one?
It's thumping.
You can feel the ground thump.
Yeah, you can feel it.
Couple geotherms geysering. Oh, there we go. A little break in the steamage. Geysers in the basin of the artist Pink Pots Turnout. Baby wants to go hot tubbing.
If you jump.
Blood geyser.
While the name of this geyser evokes images of a gruesome event, the reality is much tamer. The high concentration of iron oxide in the water precipitates out, staining the surrounding rocks a rich red. It has been busily erupting since it was first recorded in 1882. This geyser can erupt up to 6 feet and discharges 150 gallons a minute. Seconds. Yee!
Here we are at Frying Pan Spring. And sounds like the sizzle of some bacon. Thus the name Frying Pan. Pretty cool. Yeah, there's that out there too. That's where the sizzle's coming from though.
So shizzle.
Definitely does smell like bacon. Take care.
The Virginia Cascade. Slide on down. Beautiful Yellowstone National Park. I could just listen to that all day. So beautiful.
Virginia Cascades. And after walking down the road, here's the bottom view or other view of it. Lower Falls, Yellowstone Canyon. And they had the trail closed, but I went down some, bakery, I guess you could say. That's freaking just flowing like crazy. It's gorgeous. But, landscape. It's gorgeous. Nature is the most beautiful thing. Upriver.
Of Yellowstone in the canyon area. We just hiked up some crazy stairs and bought a switchbacks. And it was totally worth it. I recommend it.
Upper Yellowstone Falls.
Mud volcano. It's like a mud pit.
Smells like a dung pit.
Dragon's Mouth Spring.
This is the Churning Cauldron.
It's making a splash.
Ran that car.
Hey, Bison.